Bridge Project is about collaboration. It's about bringing together
engineering science and cancer science from MIT, and cancer science and wonderful clinical translational investigation at Dana-Farber Harvard Cancer Center.
With the goal of eradicating different types of cancer.
The collaboration is at the core of what we're trying to do.
Together.
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 We seek to improve the lives of cancer patients and their families.
We've been able to fund now 8 teams of investigators tackling the biggest challenges that exist in cancer today. Glioblastoma, pancreas cancer.
Melanoma, which was impossible, forget about it, you know. Ovarian cancer when advanced, no good. Lung cancer, don't even think about it, you know.
The teams represent investigators from MIT and from the Dana-Farber Harvard Cancer Center.
The Dana-Farber Harvard Cancer Center is undoubtedly the largest comprehensive cancer center in the world. And MIT's Koch Institute for Integrative Cancer Research is an unprecedented community of science and engineering talent united in the fight against cancer.
Each group must have representation from both sides of the river, and each group must be tackling a particularly challenging problem related to that disease type and using advanced science and technology to try to solve that problem.
Putting these together was simply something that had to result in new insight. There was no way it wouldn't.
What you're seeing is the creation, not the making of, but the creation of a community in which legions of oncologists, cancer scientists, and now engineers can find one another. It's not lonely to do cancer research anymore. It used to be, not here.
I sat in a chair, not as a physician and not as an investigator, but as a family member. And these are the data I was confronted with. And 3 weeks after the diagnosis, I lost someone very dear to me.
There's a cacophony, an electricity in the air.
It's only through the Bridge Project that we're able to bring together people who would otherwise just nod to each other as they walk the halls of a hospital or walk the halls of MIT.
Dana-Farber Harvard Cancer Center has all the locks, the different forms of disease that they'd like to deal with. And there are people running around MIT, Koch, and elsewhere at MIT who have all the keys. And the question is, which key fits which lock?
But there is literally, literally no group on earth better suited to the task.
The activities of the investigators in the context of the Bridge Project are delivering on the promise of bringing advanced cancer science and technology to patients.
To change the natural history of those tumors that are now most threatening to our friends, colleagues, and future patients.